Dear students, in this part we have to learn about the prism. When a prism je kari no adui maram da khoina ngasi sigi part se discuss tau ji ana prism ha je kari no phargadi it is a transparent material at the light na phop ngam ba kosam ni maje that is a glass na sadui ni and it consists of two plane refracting surfaces inclined at some angle and the prism to yau tuje sagi yam drop da wan mamai अनि यावनी लाइन ऑफ फॉर द बुक ऑफ प्लेन सरफेसेस अदुगा नॉन पैरेलल वेगदब पैरेलल वे यादे दैट इज इंक्लाइन एट सम एंगल एंड जनरली इट हैज फाइव फेसेस इन जनरल बट देयर इज नो डेफिनेट नंबर ऑफ फेसेस ऑफ ए प्रिज्म अदुना अखैना जनरली अखैना स्कूल द उरीजे अपने प्रैक्टिकल तौरीजे प्रिज्म जे ममाई मंगा पानबनी अदुबु तसेंग बैति प्रिज्म गी ममाई जे फिक्स ति लैते सो लेट अस सी व्हाट इज प्रिज्म एंड लेट अस ट्राई टू डिफाइन इंपॉर्टेंट टर्म्स रिलेटेड टू द प्रिज्म एंड वी हैव टू डिराइव एन इंपॉर्टेंट रिलेशन इन केस ऑफ प्रिज्म सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू सी दिस डायग्राम सो इट रिप्रेजेंट्स ए ग्लास प्रिज्म So here, we have to find out the number of faces in this prism. See, mama is see prism is the ye is there. Ado my mama is kya la yahan ye see. So it has five faces. Mama is mangalay. That is, yahan kasi yung mo A B C. Mama ang kumo. Mama ang mga front face. Ado ka D E F. Matung tama back face ko. A B C ang mga. Ado ka D E F ha ma matung da tamba ma ani sure aduga A B F E songi left side le ma mai aduga A C D E right side le ma mai ma mai bari sure adu ma kha tamba ma mai je le B C D F asi gi pai ma kha tamba ma mai ji ka ko adu punna ma mai manga le des ko alo si de le ri je sa gi hoi na two plane refracting surfaces inclined at some angle here is a see mamai see ani jo do ni see ki mamai ani je that is a b f e ga a c d e inclined at some angle so here a capital a represents angle between the two non parallel plane surfaces that is a b f e and a c d e see ki mamai अनि जो कोई ना करी कोगे दा टू रिफ्रैक्टिंग सरफेसेस जो कोई ना रिफ्रैक्टिंग सरफेसेस कोगे रिफ्रैक्टिंग सरफेसेस चले रहे अलग ए इस ना एंगल ऑफ प्रिज्म कोगे सी कैपिटल ए सो हियर ए रिप्रेजेंट्स एंगल ऑफ प्रिज्म एंगल ऑफ प्रिज्म or refracting angle here then see line A is it that is the line of intersection between the two refracting surfaces is called refracting edge see the label A is a point of with the refracting edge sign refracting edge refracting edge scope that is A is it A you have a line is a point of refracting edge scope then The face of the prism lies opposite to angle of prism is called base. See B C D F. See, mamai makato mamai yung kanyang kaya wida base kawo ni B A S E. At the base harga di karam mamai no harga di angle of prism dugi opposite talaga. At yung kung ba mamai yung kanyang base kawo ni. At na kanyang prism the yawa iba important terms eh to refracting surface. अमले अनि लैरानी रिफ्रैक्टिंग सरफेसेस हाय बमामाय अनि लैरानी लाइट न चंगगा थोखि बमामाय अनि लैरानी अदुगा हायरिबा टू रिफ्रैक्टिंग सरफेसेस अनि दुगि मरकलेबा एंगल दुना पय करि कोबा एंगल ऑफ प्रिज्म और रिफ्रैक्टिंग एंगल कैपिटल ए वेरे देन द लाइन ऑफ इंटरसेक्शन बिटवीन द टू रिफ्रैक्टिंग सरफेसेस इज कॉल्ड रिफ्रैक्टिंग एज ऑफ द प्रिज्म देन द लास्ट वन इज the face of the prism, which lies opposite to the angle of prism, is called base. So these are the important terms related to a prism. So prism may be defined like this. It is a transparent material bounded by at least two non-parallel plane surfaces inclined at some angle. The two non-parallel plane surfaces of a prism are called refracting surfaces, that is ABFE. So in this figure, the two planes ABFE and ACDE are called refracting surfaces of a prism. Then the line of intersection between two refracting surfaces of a prism is called refracting edge, that is the line AE. So AE is a refracting edge of the prism irony. The angle between the two refracting surfaces is called angle of prism or refracting angle, capital A. See, two refracting surfaces ani ki matlab angles na angle of prism correct. The face of the prism which lies opposite to angle of prism is called base. Angle of prism ye ki opposite ta le ba mamai prism tu mamai opena base korani BCDFIZ base of the prism korani. So next we have to discuss refraction of light through a glass prism. So first we have to see this ray diagram. So here small a, b, c represents principal section of a glass prism. So the prism ki mag maru iba mamai duni sa lebe a, b, c, I, z. Ato a, b, small a, b and small a, c na two refracting surfaces of the prism o duni. Then light si ki prism the power duni ko na. So here a, q represents a ray of light incident on the first refracting surface a, b. Si a, b iba mamai jan light na jehle. Aduga light say ear to glass latuni, that is glass is the prism ni, that is rearer to the denser medium. Other refraction to matum the refracted light is a normal of the facial line. So here this dotted light represents normal light at the perpendicular to the refracting surface AB. AB have mama is the perpendicular line, this is dotted line which is called normal line. Seeking normal line of the facial line making an angle of refraction small r1, so like small r1 like that. Other the PQ ever light say refraction tomatum the QR sacre. Then this refracted light ray again incident on the second refracting surface AC, making an angle of incidence r2. Okay, Adi Suba Mama is the light snow here running angle of incidence now r2. Then finally, the light ray comes out of the prism in ear along RS, making an angle of emergence small e. You can go the light say move ear the mutual kaduini along RS. The e is the karikawi the angle of emergence kawi, that is angle between emergent light ray RS aduga normal line. Still able to utilize a normal line in that is perpendicular to AC. Aduna when light is passing through a glass prism and it moves along this path PQRS. Light in the prism, the power of the light is a double BJ PQRS. Then, when we produce the incident light ray PQ and emergent light ray RS, they will intersect at a point, let it denoted by capital M. Our incident light ray PQ ziga emergent light ray light na to kip se emergent light ray RS ga produced organ the AM the intersect all level. Then this delta represents si delta ka we dela river symbol je delta ba ana this angle delta represents angle between incident light ray PQ and emergent light ray RS, and it is called angle of deviation. See, when you take away the angle of deviation, this delta is called angle of deviation. When you define the angle of deviation, So we have to derive a relation between angle of deviation delta, angle of incidence I, angle of emergence E, and angle of prism capital A. And as you know, delta ne, angle of prism ne, angle of incidence I ne, angle of emergence E ne, aduga angle of prism capital A ne, makoi mari zigi relation ma derive to se from lama derive to bodo. So let's see how to derive relation between delta I, E, and A. So we may write like this. Let ABC be the principal section of a glass prism of refracting angle capital A. A ray of light PQ is incident on first refracting surface AB, making an angle of incidence I. The refracted light ray QR, so let's call QR, bends towards the Norman, let it do that by NN Dias, NN Dias, Norman is the Fajalani, making an angle of refraction R1, so let's say R1. Then this refracted light ray QR, so let's say QR, is again incident on second refracting surface AC. AC the move QR, making an angle of incidence R2. Like this, small r to the yagani, and then emerges out of the prism in air along PS, making an angle of emergence E as shown in figure. And you see, light rays a bitum air kanda, air the move tola neva RS have a magi partially with the cough, making an angle of emergence. Angle of emergence have a angle of refraction have a similar way, but here we have to consider as angle of emergence E. Slide. Incident light ray PQ. Incident light ray PQ and emergent light ray RS. PQ ga RS ka zhe are intersecting at a point M when produced. Ani zhe apena M intersect to ni produce to kan da ko. M intersect to le. The angle between incident light ray PQ and emergent light ray RS is called angle of deviation, denoted by delta. So we may define angle of deviation like this. Hence, angle of deviation is defined as an angle through which the incident light ray gets turned while passing through a prism. And upon angle of prism, the angle between incident light ray and emergent light ray, as we are at light rays in a prism the how matam da masagi incident light ray duna angle kyam yam da like to ki get turn to ki get higher angle duna pina angle of deviation hai se. Here we have to derive a relation between angle of deviation delta, angle of incidence I, angle of emergence E, and angle of prism A with help of this ray diagram. So first we have to consider triangle MQR. So let's say triangle is long, MQR. And a triangle MQR is the exterior angle there, delta. Exterior angle of a triangle MQR, so delta. Then exterior angle of a triangle is the sum of two interior opposite angles. Opposite angles, interior opposite angles, and this one. So in this particular triangle MQR, two interior opposite angle haigadi angle MQR. Sigi MQR. Sigi angle ziga MRQ. Sigi angle ziga. And this is some more. Aduna delta is exterior angle of a triangle MQR. Ni ano si kaya manaba sum of two interior opposite angles niyabo. And see MQR, angle MQR, in terms of angle of incidence I and angle of refraction R1, they express this might be I minus R1. See figure the yellow. Measure angle MQR. Measure angle MQRZ. MQRZ. Angle MQN. MQN minus angle RQN, angle RQN ka mana nil. Sige figure in the call. Then yawa sige figure in the yawa kanga nilum. The angle MQRZ, angle MQN minus angle RQN. MQN si kari ka mana MQN hai bo angle je I mana re bo being vertical opposite angle I mana de bo siga siga mana ni ko vertical opposite angle ajuga QRQN ji na RQN di R1 ga mana re na smile a ne ro ajuna angle MQR je I minus R1 I be similarly MRQ je kari ga mana de ba angle MRN degi angle QRN minus the robot. Angle MRN the E gamana neva being opposite vertical opposite angle E oidini and E degi R to kaido di angle MRQ tara neva. Ozik sigi mohoze samana no kwa. Aduna sigi figures degi angle MRQ ze E minus R to gamana neva. So the cost, let's figure it. Aduna si bracket open the row of the I plus E lani, I plus E minus R1 minus R2. Minus ka malaruga R1 plus R2 ego. Minus R1 minus R2 is minus ka malarani, adadi R1 plus R2 is my tare. So let it write equation number 1.
And let us take quadrilateral AQNR. See figure demo AQNR have a quadrilateral zero receive. That is side mari labor geometrical figures. Aduna side mari later di it has four angles. The sum of four angles of a quadrilateral is equal to 360 degree. Magi angle mari to be sum do tonga tonga easy ho. And see quadrilateral is the labor angle mari is kai kai no angle RAQ slere RAQ plus angle AQN AQN later. Next the angle QNR later aduga angle NRA hari angle mari je plus over the 360 degree over then angle RAQ slash angle RAQ ke ga madare angle of prism capital E ga madare angle AQN AQN hai ke ga madare ho 90 degree ga madare because this QN represents normal line. QN is a normal line. Have any normal line? Kind of perpendicular to refracting surface AB. AB have a size of perpendicular to line. QN is that AQN have an angle then 90 degree over there. Then what about angle QNR? QNR is that minus 180 degree minus R1 plus R2. See, the kind of line no part of the angle triangle QRN is lower seven. In this triangle QRN, sum of three angles say 180 degree. I the R1 plus R2 plus angle QNRZ 180 degree. That's angle of the plus over R1 and R2 ne aduga angle QNR. See the home plus or in the 180 aduna angle QNR high 180 degree minus R1 plus R2 tanya. Abu remind okay, see the triangles there. I try to recall from triangle say triangle QRN. Look at the log down the from which you know angle R1 angle R2 angle QNR plus over the 180 degree. See there. Aduna. Angle QNR height RD 180 minus R1 plus R2 line is right across. See you next simultaneously. Next angle NRA has again 90 degree only because NR represents normal to AC. AC the perpendicular line is the RNZ now. Angle NR is 90 degree, so we may write like this. Or so 90 degree plus 180 plus 90. So 90 ne 180 ne 90 ne plus 360 tare. So 360 jiga right side level 360 jiga zero sakrani. So A minus R1 plus R2 so A minus R1 plus R2 is zero tare. And A equal to R1 plus R2. So write in equation number 2.
So putting A equal to R1 plus R2 in equation number 1. So I'm going to function equation number 1 is the law. Then we may write like this delta equal to I plus E minus E. Aside equation number one, the delta equal to aside equation number one is the delta equal to I plus E minus R1 plus R2 even. equation number 1 the cos minus sigi r1 plus r2 is e sin lo then equation number 3 je phang ne so this equation number 3 represents relation between delta I E and capital A.